everything we do, we have to do with our passion. Then the success, the happiness will come. I believe that every student, they have their chance. If your student get all fail, it doesn't mean that you will fail forever. So I teach them how to cope with your life. Believe your instinct, believe your passion, and do what your passion told to do. One man, village man, came, and then he told me that you are school teacher, you cannot do this, you don't have any experience. The important thing is you. You want to do it or not? I started this 2012. I saw logs that they cut down and then they burn just like that. So I get the idea to buy the Wood-Mizer machine from my research on YouTube. So previously I used the chainsaw and hire the village man to cut and lumber the logs for me. But I found that Wood-Mizer machine is precise in cutting, it's very good, and I can do it alone. I need to check this log, which position is the best, because I want to cut the slab. So before cut, I think I need to change this blade for resharpen. Okay, we turn it the grinder on. For a good sharpen, you must make sure that the grinder goes the right place. All right, so this is my new blade. For LT15, I use a double hub blade, very good blade. We refer to the rubber here, and then make sure that this thing, it goes same level with the rubber here. Let's set to this 7 inches thick, and then once you put the log on the ring, you just let like you just like you cut your vegetable in the kitchen. I do the rustic furnitures. And sometimes I cut lumber for my friends and some customer. I have an extra bed, so now possibly I can cut the log 40 feet. And then I never imagined that I can be at this far, you know. Where is my can hook? With wood, we can do many things, many creative things. After I cut with my LT15, then I have planned with my MP150. It was a great and smart investment. My friend told me that I'm crazy because I will buy the machine and to pay to the someone you don't know. I said, never mind. Behind the success man, there is a good lady behind the man. And that's definitely my wife.
He trying very hard to get what he want.
So I trust this company. This company trusts me. I did it spontaneously. So this is show that is a good cut based on the dust.
Even though you have to invest some more money, but the income in the future will be more than what you are invested at the first stage.
Born as a Muslim doesn't make you a Muslim. For me, in Islam, the first and foremost thing is to know your God. Then you know what to do in your life. So after you know the God, then you can do the rest. Do good things to other people. Whatever you do in your business or whatever you do in your field, do with your best.